It all culminates here, my friend. I've been on the radios, and after deciphering some mediocre code words, it sounds like they're expecting a robbery. I suggest you elegantly fuck their shit up regardless. They're not gonna cease fighting, so don't lose focus on the targets. Some of you should go after the narcotics, and the rest of you should clear any safe in the factory. Don't forget the extra equipment you sourced if you feel something else will be more effective. I've bribed some friends in the Department of Sanitation to leave it in the dumpster to the rear of the factory. Have successfully retrieved the safe code. time for you to get out of there. There's a healthy mix of cops and cartel ready to gun you down on your way out. So be ready. Okay, see that anybody chasing you is appropriately shaken, stirred, otherwise dispatched.
Coordinate.
Guessing you'll make it to the next state before they break through that car's armor.
Excellent work. Mission accomplished. Now to the vital matter of payment. As I'm sure you can appreciate, there are certain transactions I can't be party to as an officer of the law. But if I've learned anything from my consociates on the LSPD, it's how to look the other way. Now remember, as far as I'm concerned, you can hit that factory as often as you'd like. As long as you're giving me reasons to keep looking the other way, I'm happy. As you can see from my choice of transportation, my fortunes at the LSPD are also improving. Just got these babies in, fresh off the line. Guess who picked one up? Until next time, let's disassociate.